You can create public apps to list on the Shopify App Store or create custom ones for a single merchant. Apps interact with different areas of the Shopify platform and extend its functionality. These areas are called app surfaces. The main surfaces are admin, online store, point of sale, and server-only apps. Let's take a look at some examples of surfaces. First up, the Shopify Admin. This is where merchants configure their store and manage their businesses. Admin apps help merchants with store operations, like inventory management, order processing, or volume discounts. There's a few ways you can build for the admin surface. You can build payment extensions that integrate with the Shopify Admin and checkout. This provides customized payment processing services. Keep in mind, only approved partners can bill on Shopify's payments platform. You can also build configurable apps that are embedded directly in the admin. The Shopify Admin provides a surface for apps to render the UX. On the web, the surface is an iframe, and in the Shopify mobile app, the surface is a web view. Admin UI extensions include admin actions and admin blocks. This is an example of an admin action. Admin actions and blocks integrate your app's functionality into the Shopify Admin. They allow users to interact with your app directly from pages like products, customers, and orders. This example shows an admin block on a product page. Some admin apps, like embedded apps or admin UI extensions, need to match the visual appearance of the Shopify Admin. You can use Polaris, Shopify's design system, to give your embedded apps the look and feel of the Shopify Admin UI. The next surface is the online store. Online store apps access theme pages, checkout, and customer accounts. Theme app extensions allow merchants to add dynamic elements to their themes without using liquid templates or code. Checkout UI extensions offer buyers a customized checkout experience. With checkout, you can also use Shopify functions to customize payment options, add fully customized discounts, and more. In this example, Shopify Functions is used to hide a payment option offered to customers at checkout based on the total value of their cart. You can add product offers, survey requests, and track customer behavior. You can do this with web pixels and with post-purchase extensions. Then there's customer accounts. Customer account pages allow buyers to view order histories, check statuses, and update their profiles. You can build full page or inline extensions on the order status page, profile pages, and more. The next surface is Shopify POS, or point of sale. This POS system enables businesses to sell products in person. Many retail businesses require further customizations done through POS UI extensions. These apps might be a customer loyalty program, employee management system, or managing queues for restaurants. And finally, the last surface is server-only apps. These apps do not provide a user interface for merchants. Instead, they provide back-end functionality for other apps or sync data from Shopify to another system. This server-only solution automatically pulls data like orders, customer profiles, and traffic statistics from a store. And remember, server-only apps that don't provide a user interface for merchants can't be distributed through the Shopify App Store. To learn more about creating apps for Shopify, visit Shopify Academy.